there was a point in time when my mom said that, can't we just have a conversation about regular day-to-day as opposed to business? And there was pin drop silence for a week. That is the way you keep it going. You recognize your values, not just as something that is written on a white paper or a board, but how are people living it?